I go inside the prison and to teach people transformational thinking in an effort to change systems. And that continues out into the community to have safe communities.